Video, we are going to show you how to remove the satellite radio antenna from Toyota Prius 2010, which is similar to the other years. Most of the problem with the satellite radio, it loses the reception intermittently and it says no signal. And if this is the error message on the screen when it comes up, 99% of the time, the antenna base needs to be replaced because there is a circuit board inside the antenna base which goes bad during the period of time because of the heat. So if you get the error message, no signal intermittently, 99% the antenna base is bad, and then the 1% could be the satellite tuner module under the driver's seat. So here we are going to show you how to remove the antenna base. This is inside the cabin. The tools that you need is just this dashboard removal tool, a yellow tool, and then plus size 10 millimeter socket and size 22 millimeter, and this small flat screwdriver. The first step, you need to remove the clips which holds the headliner, like three of them. Just gently pop them out with the dashboard removal tool. There are three of them. It's enough to can remove. After you remove the clips, then you can insert some foams or something to hold the headliner down. And here is the bottom of the antenna. The first thing you do, you remove this 10 millimeter bolt. This is a bracket which holds the connector for the antenna. And once you remove the bracket, then you can disconnect the connector for the antenna. I'll show you in a minute how the bracket holds it up together. There is a bottom of the bracket. When you push it in, it releases, it pushes the clip inward and it disconnects from the other side of the antenna connector. And the next thing you do, you need to remove the bolt which holds the antenna base, which I already removed it from here. Yeah, this is a size 22 millimeter bolt, which you need to remove it with the socket. And that's it. This is the bolt that you need to remove it out, and here we go. Once you do that one, then you can push the antenna base upward and then remove it from the roof of the car. And here you go, you can just remove the antenna. There is a two clips that you have to push from the inside in order to get the antenna out. If somebody has to help you, here you go. These are the two clips that you need to push from inside the vehicle, and then somebody else has to remove the antenna base from the roof of the car. If you cannot push these two clips, it's very hard to remove the base out. And once you get it out, then you can disconnect the actual antenna stub from the base. And this is the complete antenna. We can remove the stubby part of the from the base. You just twist it counterclockwise and you can get it out. And this is the actual part that you needs to be replaced, which has an electronic circuit board inside, and this is the one that usually goes bad and not the other part. If you are located in Southern California, you can bring your car to us. We can replace the part for you. We are located in Van Nuys, California, 818-785-8085. And if you are in out of state, then you can just do it yourself or take it to your mechanic, have them remove the base and exchange it.